every single achievement unlocked.
That's how I game.
And I like to help others get there too. I found some video tools in Windows 11 that help me create and share, and they're kind of awesome.
Okay, here we go.
I usually go Windows plus G to get the game bar going and record whatever I'm playing. And it's so easy to record any voiceover I want too. Oh, quick side note, new shortcut I learned in here. Windows Alt G records the last 30 seconds of gameplay in case I miss something wild. Anyway. There. Okay. So I got the clip I needed. And now I'm about to show you my game changer. Clip champ. Clip champ. Got it pinned on my taskbar now. And here's the video I'm almost done with. If you haven't been here before, this has everything. Music, transitions, graphics. Look at all this. By far the cleanest video editor I have ever used. And exporting is so easy. I can post wherever I want, direct from the app. Clipchamp, now you know. All right, sometimes I try to break down a battle or a puzzle. Like, you know in football games where they write on the screen? Yeah, here, I'll show you. I'll pull up this screenshot in the Photos app. And then get the snipping tool, hit record, and now I can break down those little secrets for you in my videos. Boom, capture done. Throw it in Clipchamp, and it'll be ready for my next video. Oof, I gotta give a quick shout out to all my followers. I love you guys. Keep the video requests coming. And one more shout out to Game Pass. There's like hundreds of games, day one releases. It's just so easy to pick up and play whatever my fans want to see. Survival, RPG, fantasy. And you played Vampire Survivors yet? It's chaos. I love it. See ya.